Yo, what up? It's your boy Travis right here. So today I am doing a part two VR goggles. When I was making the cereal one, you know, pretend for, you know, whenever when I got bored. Let's get started. So what happened was apparently this was not even charged. And I do remember charging it, but I don't remember using it exactly. I can't remember exactly how much I spent on this thing, but you would think for a device that would have the lasting longer battery life. Obviously that's not true. It's just like when I use this, it's like not even a whole hour or maybe close to an hour. This thing will die like that. Now, realize it, but I might go ahead and just give it a try and show you the real VR instead of the toy one I made from a cereal box. All right, let's get started. All right, turn you on. Okay, so it's turning on now. I think this is called an Oculus. Okay, now you guys can actually see what I see. Let's try playing bait. I would like to start, hold up. Let's just do a story one for right now. Oh, hold on, my bad. Hold up, where is it? There it goes. Here we go. Why is it saying I'm releasing too early? I'm not. Where is it being released to? Okay, you know what? I think there's something wrong with this game. So I don't know why it's saying you're releasing early. I cannot see. Yay, I got a beer can or soda can. Yeah, see if I can try to grab fish here. Press any key to start. During the night of your birthday, I'm pretty sure you want to play. But never look at me in the eye, except if you want to die. Find four candles to solve puzzles to reach the key that'll set you free. Candle, got it. Door. Okay, this one says door. Who's there? How do I back up? Where am I? Here's a door. Hey, there was a clown. What's behind here? This is like the scariest game. This must be a bathroom, I think. I would check the tub and make sure there's no dead body. Says door. Oh god. That scared the shit out of me. This thing ain't going the right way. There's a candle. Number two, piano. actually. It's a pretty room. I wish they had some lights on. Whoops, I hit a piano. Or is this the door? That's a wall. Is that a stool? God damn, what is this place? That is a wall. I cannot seem to find a door around here. Whoops. Please tell me that's a door. Ooh, it is a door. Did I just circle around? What the hell? Door. I just circled around. Oh shit! Oh god, that scared me. Now, how do I get down here? Here's a door. Oh, you got me. Oh shit. Please tell me this is another door. God. How do I even get downstairs? Where the fuck am I? How the fuck do I even get downstairs? Oh. Oh, there was a clown. Oh, look, here's a candle. Number three. I wish I can just see. Those lights are not really doing its job. Yeah, that's really terrifying. Yeah, that's really terrifying. Oh. Should I go down this hallway? Or is it just the same? Yeah, it's just the same. What's down here? Oh shit! Oh shit! And I think I lost. And that's basically how the game goes. Anyway, that's my real version of a VR goggles. So, like I said, I'm kind of bored, because we're actually in quarantine. And like I said, the batteries usually don't last long for the most expensive devices. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put this up, and that's about it. Peace.